come true for a little boy from New Zealand, sitting courtside tonight at the TD Garden. What a night. He suffers from a disease that is slowly robbing him of his eyesight. And tonight, surrounded by his heroes in green, he took in some memories that will last him a lifetime. Our John Atwater is live in Boston, and what a special night, John.
Oh, it certainly was, Heather. And what really strikes you about this young boy is that he is so thankful for this opportunity. He may be losing his vision, but he leaves Boston with a lifetime of memories.
Are you excited? I can feel you're shaking a little bit.
It was the event.
Bass Open.
The superstars and the front row seat to an indelible memory.
It's very generous of them to do this for me.
An overwhelming evening for a boy who will soon no longer see again. Louis Corbett felt the support in the crowd at the Garden. He's here all the way from New Zealand.
He just can't believe it. He's just literally just can't believe it.
To fill a visual memory bank that his parents say is quickly closing.
It's slowly coming in, and he's probably about here now, so the chance to see all this while it's still wide is gold.
Louis's degenerative eye disease is quickly robbing him of his sight. It's a daunting condition for a 12-year-old.
There's tough times, but then a good thing always happens, so just think of when that's going to happen.
Thanks to the Celtics.
Trying to take in all of it.
It happened. Practice shots on the court, autographs in the locker room, and a smile for a young boy.
There's lots of stuff to absorb.
Who now has the support of people around the world.
And the heart stuff that he's feeling now is just going to stick with him forever.
Really going to remember this for his whole life. He's in town with his brother and his father. And from here in Boston, they head to New York. They're going to see Niagara Falls. And yes, they're going to hit Vegas before they head back to New Zealand. We're live at the Garden tonight. John Atwater, WCVB News Center 5.